Hi, I'm Kat from TELUS, and in part one of this series, we went through Wi-Fi disconnections due to connectivity issues. Let's take a closer look at other causes like Wi-Fi interference, range issues, and how to fix them. Pause or turn off unused devices. Having too many wireless devices connected can kick you off your Wi-Fi. Try pausing or turning off devices you're not using. Connect to the right access point. Sometimes, if there's more than one access point available, your device may be connecting to the wrong one. This can severely impact performance. A simple fix is to turn off the Wi-Fi on your device for a few seconds and then turn it back on. That should auto-connect you to the access point with the strongest signal. Remove disturbers. Your wireless devices will work better if your wireless access point is out in the open and raised up off the floor. So it's best to not have it behind the TV or a similar location where the signal will be blocked. Extend the range. If having your access point in an open area doesn't help enough and it's not practical to move closer, you may need to extend the range of the wireless coverage in your home. The TELUS Boost series of products are Wi-Fi extenders that can really help in this regard. They're very easy to set up as well. Check out our website for more information. Increasingly, the airwaves are filled with Wi-Fi signals from computers, smartphones, and other devices. Not just in your house, but those around you as well. So, if you're not seeing the speed or reliability you're expecting, it could be due to signal interference. In this video, we've covered four solutions and one reason that may have caused your Wi-Fi to keep disconnecting. If this doesn't resolve your issue, feel free to check out video one in this series covering connectivity and wireless settings issues. Or go to telus.com/internetsupport for more resources. I'm Kat from TELUS. Hope that helped. Thanks for watching.